Detective Chief Superintendent Graham Melvin was found guilty of a disciplinary offence relating to the detention of 13-year-old Jason Hill in connection with the murder of PC Keith Blakelock. Although he didn't question the boy, who's now 18, he faced a police tribunal as head of the inquiry. It's alleged Mr. Melvin abused his authority in allowing oppressive treatment, protracted questioning, and that he allowed a boy to be held in custody in breach of the Young Persons Act. But the decision to reprimand the officer has been criticised by Jason Hill.
I would have liked to have seen something more happen than what happened, because obviously if he wants to go around breaking the rules the way he did, then obviously he should be prepared to take the consequences for it.
What consequences do you think they should be?
Well, I'm not exactly sure, but obviously he should have got more than just a telling off.
Meanwhile, Mr. Melvin is appealing to the Home Secretary against the findings of the tribunal. Jason Hill's solicitor says they'll now start civil proceedings against the police. This is Mike Pearce for Thames News.